A truly impressive enemy. So that is Sun Se.
Ha! You young pup! I have Lu Bu at my side! We shall destroy him!
Dong Zhuo has occupied most of northern China. It seems he has solidified his position in the seat of power. But a new threat is growing in the south. Sun Se, the little conqueror of the south. Blinded by ambition, Sun Se brazenly marches north with his troops to face Dong Zhuo. Upon hearing the reports, Dong Zhuo concludes that this is a golden opportunity to defeat Sun Se and conquer the southern territories as well. Dong Zhuo, with Lu Bu by his side, marches towards Hefei with his army. No matter how strong this Sun Se may be, he will be no match for Lu Bu and me, is what Dong Zhuo thinks as he anxiously prepares for battle.
Lu Bu, you take the center! Stop the advance of the enemy! The rest of you strike through and find Sun Se! I will crush this upstart, Sun Se! Look! Defeated an officer!
Strong. Be careful!
We need to keep up!
this the great, renowned General Lu Bu? The rumors have been kind to you.
You fool, mock me? Sun Ze and all his men, including you, are now going to feel my wrath.
The fools! They fell for it!
Lu Bu! You fool! You fell for the enemy ploy! Get so close. Whose fault is this? The enemy has taken the center!
So they've joined!
We must fight well! Triumphant! Boy, are you unlucky, running into me like this.
Thank you.
stands in my way. I shall not die here.
We must be triumphant.
Try if you dare.
I've heard about you. This should be fun.
I cannot believe this.
We must be triumphant.
Thank you.
be triumphant!
We'll destroy them in an instant!
Should be fun.
You're a better general than I have heard.
Little conqueror? Ha! Little upstart is more like it. If you're the little conqueror, then I'm the great conqueror.
Let us join our allies.
This is it. I guess it's not so bad.